hiatus hernia is a hole or gap that's wider than normal in the muscle called the diaphragm, which separates the chest cavity from the abdominal cavity. It's a horizontal sheet and it allows normally the gullet or the esophagus to go through this tiny hole. But when you have a hiatus hernia, it means that that hole has become wider than usual, and that has allowed the stomach to pass across upwards through that widened hole, so that part of the top part of the stomach is now in the chest cavity rather than being entirely in the abdominal cavity. So that is, in a nutshell, is what a hiatus hernia is.